standing on the border of everything. Listen close. Can you hear the spirit sing? Those messages are long ago.
Come with me. We'll travel through the trials and tragedy.
Cool. I didn't want this to be easy anyway. Doing here? Never mind. I'll get you out. Hang on. Hang tight, Knux. Be back in a flash. More Eggman tech. Looks like he was planning a full invasion. So where is he?
Thank you. some rescue. I'm still half ghost.
I'm working on it, okay?
What's going on with you?
Just a little side effect of the island's weird energy.
What are you doing so far from home?
I was investigating some strange ruins when I was transported here, then got trapped.
Never a dull moment with you.
Just bring me up to speed.
Listen, help me find the Chaos Emerald so I can beat up some big robots. You'll be free and back to guarding the Master Emerald in no time.
Sounds like a plan.
You are the key. Be empowered with this technique.
Thank you.
you been here before? You're navigating the island like it's nothing.
Oh, no. See, when I interact with these things marked with this symbol, I automatically learn the lay of the land. It's like the island is beaming a GPS signal right into my brain. Pretty cool, right?
I'm sure that's the ancients doing as well. I wonder what that symbol means in their language.
Now, come to think of it, you don't actually see it printed anywhere in the villages. I guess the true meaning is lost to time.
Thank you.
Amy said her cyber cage wasn't a fun time. How was it for you?
Miserable. Like a living nightmare. It was the most alone I've ever felt. And at the same time, I was drowning in terrible visions and emotions. Like I said, nightmare.
Yeesh. These visions, they weren't like what T'Kal showed us way back when, were they? Do these ruins sync up to when your ancestors were wiped out?
I don't think so. But if you're right, and that prison was bringing back those memories, that's cruel. If I find out who designed it, they're gonna pay.
Someplace safe!
Forever. Final warning. Leave.
That was a warning?
Thank you.
father was right about you. You're reckless and destructive.
I have no idea what your deal is, but if we could just talk—
No, no discourse, no bartering, only elimination.
Time out!
She attacked you!
Yeah, it's kind of her thing. But she's trying to protect something. Or someone. I'm willing to help, but first, I need to know what's going on.
No, you don't know what you're talking about.
You're too trusting, Sonic.
No, I'm not. Trust me.